During Hurricane Sandy, the East River water rose and flooded parts of Manhattan.
Wheels breaking because there's no rubber, and you don't have to worry about the road breaking.